everybody in the world, it's time for us to introduce you all to Hungry Shark World, the first ever Hungry Shark World Chompathon. Woo! We are so psyched. Behind me, you can see Mr. Master Of and Mr. Gaming Beaver. Or Miz, I don't know. But we're going to have a little challenge with our good friends from the world of YouTube today. As you can see, they've been playing a lot of our beautiful Hungry Shark World. So I have concocted a little competition for them. They're going to each choose an extra, extra large shark with any loadout that they like. And then they are going to try and get as high a score as possible. I haven't decided what level yet. Probably just, we'll go to the Pacific Islands first, and if we have time, we might go to some different levels. They're excited. We're going to see who is the top sharker, the top hungry sharker in YouTube. So I hope you're ready. Let's get this started soon.
All right, so we can use the XXL sharks.
Yes.
Okay, let's have it. Where's... There we go, okay. Let's have a look. So we've got good old Whaley, Great White, or Basking, isn't it? Is it basking or basking?
Basking.
I think I'm too posh sounding. It's basking. Oh, it's basking shark.
It's
the basking shark. It's got to be the great white. Oh, he's higher level too. Yeah, we're going great white. Can I chuck on anything I want?
Yeah, go for it.
Okay.
You just remember.
No.
Okay. Oh my god.
Okay.
So we're going to go Pacific Island.
Pacific Island, are we? Woo! All right, let's go. Ooh, there we go. Oh, we haven't got any day chests. Let's do this. Okay. So we're going for a high score.
Yeah, we're also going to pause the because
I was. Oh yeah. Good point. Good point. Can we not just play around with the boat for them?
As if none of that just happened.
None of what?
Yeah. Good. Sad. Go.
Right, let's do this.
Allons-y.
And whatnot, but.
I don't even see all that. Why doesn't this?
That was the problem.
What?
It's plugged
in. No, it's not!
Which one is it? Oh, it wasn't plugged in, that's why. You've got to plug it in first. Yeah. How does that... Well, if it's not plugged in, it's not going to work.
Collectively, we don't even make one functioning human being.
No. Right, is that working now?
Yeah!
Wicked, I've only lost a little bit of health.
No. I'm getting past this cheese.
Why is it so loud?
Hey!
There you go. Go.
Right, so we're trying to get as many points.
Woo!
Let's do it. Oh, wow. Great White can fly. It's surprising. I actually haven't played as a Great White that much, but I just thought it would be worth it this way. Yes, that's fine. Let's go. Dun, 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 dun. I'm just going to go straight down to the deep. Oh, shoot. He's not, though.
No, I don't want him to do well.
We don't want to succeed. So the best thing is I guess get our gold rush up. And then, do you know your way around the map like fully now? Majority.
Yeah.
Yeah,
apparently there's whale sharks in one of them. I still haven't found a whale
shark.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, like, is there?
Yeah.
I don't even know.
I haven't seen that. We can find it today.
Yeah. Cool. Apparently there's like bottom
of that. Oh, I'm mission complete. Score of 44,000. If that gave
me more points.
Yeah, if that gave me like 100 million points. Oh, dude.
You've got the times 70 on the big whale.
Yeah,
though,
so. Wasn't too bad. But that's the thing, as soon as you lose the like times 96.
It's like, don't go.
Yeah, exactly. Just like, that's that gone. No, but I'm going to possibly give you a mega rush. If you.
Oh, yeah, that's right, actually, yeah.
I've got to do it so that
oh,
I.
Oh, God.
Where have I gone?
You've also got to remember what killed you.
Yeah.
So it's like, I was like, oh yeah, just eat those purple jellies.
Yeah, exactly. Like, well, normally when you're the mega, or megalodon, megalodon, whatever it is. Oh, there we go. Oh no, I'm down the corner. How do I get out? Oh yeah. We're all good. Yeah, it's Pacific. So it's quite easy to get around. Except these minefields that...
Yeah, you can't even eat any mine!
Ah! And that's... Is that my fourth kill?
No, it's okay.
It's okay. And it's like even... Yeah, those jellyfish, I'm like, yeah, they're... Oh my god!
I don't think it's gonna go
down.
I think one red sort of flat. No, it's okay. Come back here. Oh, it's gone, yeah.
It's gone?
Yeah,
it's gone. No.
Because when you get a red, it's complete and they go...
That's it. Game over for... That's what I thought. I thought they used to come back. I was like, oh, I'll come back. It's fine. Oh, no. Is there anything yet to... Oh, I've got him on. Is it Trevor? Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Trevor destroys... Yeah. the turtle with a little straw to keep him alive.
Thing is, he has a straw.
Yeah, he has a straw. I swear he has a little. I'm gonna see. Stay still. Well, I'm pretty sure he has a little straw out as well.
We'll check it out later.
Yeah, in the loading screen. I can't actually see where I'm standing. But it's things like he destroys the mines, but he seems to forget to destroy them sometimes, or he's like not in front of you.
I've never used him yet.
Have you not?
No, no.
I can't remember actually. I think it's like 100 gems, I think.
Oh god,
I was like, what?
Megalodon!
That was
the...
Yeah!
Megalodon can spawn you though.
Just now?
Maybe
probably
in
a little bit longer. Hey, come on. Come on, destroy it. We did destroy it.
Yeah, boost into its face though.
Try it! There we go.
Yeah, I think it takes a few hits.
We've already figured out that he's going to have a huge advantage. Because I'm already prepping his Mega Gold Rush.
Yeah, we never thought about that.
Yeah, but we've got debug skills, I can just...
Oh yeah, good point.
Mega Gold Rush away.
That so basically smart. None of us are getting cool.
Basically, Stephanie is going
to. Yeah, exactly. Yeah.
You have to get, what, 6 Gold Rushes to get?
7.
Oh. 7?
Yeah, 7 Gold Rushes.
That's, like, impossible.
It's not impossible.
In one light.
I've seen your video. I've seen 2 Mega Gold Rushes in one session.
Alright, let's calm down a little bit. Who are you?
Who are you? Calm down a little bit.
Showing off here.
Sharky Admin, baby.
My life is low.
Are we reviving?
Oh! Are we reviving?
Yes, can I get this?
How long can we revive?
You can have up to 10 gems.
Oh.
No!
I can't revive, it seems.
Okay, well, I'll not do a revive.
No.
That's rubbish. Let's start again. Go.
I get another go?
Yeah.
That was training.
That was just a training session.
Right. Oh, I get a training session.
Well, if it messes up as much...
coins.
Wait,
boost.
Come on now. Wait, right. Stop it. It's out of it. Right.
Pacific.
Don't be so pacific.
The banter here is strong.
The pure banter, mate.
Pure banter, okay.
Now I've got to delete that thing again, haven't I?
Oh, does it come up every time?
You can imagine me trying to take gameplay capture. Oh.
Yeah.
It's bloody annoying. We could get some people from production to play against you if you want. That might be fun.
We'll win.
Yeah, you will. Why don't you play? You should play against Chris. That'd be fun.
I don't know. But there's a guy there who's pretty good.
Yeah.
What, Shinoda?
They live the game.
Yeah, you two can go against Shinoda and Chris.
Yeah. I'm up for it.
Yes.
That's what I'm here for.
Yes. I like this plan very much.
Do you want me to add their names to tablet?
Yes, please, darling. Even though we haven't asked them if they want to do it yet. Oh, no. I've removed the option of choice here.
Is a food gone?
Go and have a look in the kitchen.
Oh, it's gone.
It's in the kitchen!
Go.
Oh, wait.
Alan Z.
Huh? Okay.
Let's go.
Right, let's go. Starting off, so we want to get as many... So, it's the show bonuses to get the gold rush. You know when like something's gold? Is that always like double gold or is it depending on what it is?
If it's gold, it'll give you gold. If it isn't gold, then it won't.
It won't. No, I meant gold rush. Does it help the gold rush?
Yeah, depending on like how big your shark is and what you get more gold.
I'm gonna go take some humans.
Yeah, swimming pool.
This has literally made me scared of every swimming pool if they have a big thing on the bottom now.
a giant into the ocean. Yeah, I can imagine you.
Yeah. I now check.
Always find a swimming pool that leads to the ocean.
Well, you've got to check nowadays.
Really?
Does this lead to the ocean? Yes, I'm not swimming. Okay. And then is this the TP place over here?
The Easter Island. Oh, I mean the giant head island.
Giant head, yeah.
Yeah. It should be over here somewhere. You've got a Easter Island.
Come on, die. Yes,
I remember there was a bug with that policeman. No matter how much he shot, he would always miss you.
Oh, really?
He did not hit me.
Okay.
It's like, and the jet ski, the women on the jet ski were like, sitting on it, the ropes.
Oh, really?
Yeah. So
I've had it where I make the jet ski people just like, that's always cool. Like fly as high as you can. If you just keep on knocking underneath them, you can push them up.
I can't, like...
Oh yeah, Trev.
You got it. Well done, Trev.
That's the best thing about Trev, he just throws himself at once.
That's some of them. He chooses which ones he wants.
Yes,
I have that. Two chests. There we are.
No,
I'm already helping you.
I'll go and blow that up now.
Yeah, I'll do my job.
Yeah.
Be a good move, Trevor. Hey, where are these guys? Ooh.
Okay. Island of Heads, there you go.
There, is this it here on the left? Oh wow! Okay, there we go. Ah, the turtles. Yeah, it's like, oh, I'll escape. Oh wow, hello.
I once hunted him for a little bit and I saw him jump onto the Island of Heads.
Oh really?
He knows that they kill other people.
Yeah.
Forget this, I'm gonna
yeah, he leaves the little ones and just goes straight for you.
Oh, you're being played by a human that doesn't
want to
be
you. Might start heading over to the Mega. You can eat, so you can eat the Mega when you're a Mega. So you have
a
Mega Gold
Rush.
You
can eat Mega when you are a Mega, same as HSE.
But when you have Gold Rush. Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Okay. I don't think I've found any letters yet, so we're probably not going to get
them. You've got them in the map, so you want to have a look.
Yeah, you're getting tipped. A little Kempy shark.
Is he here?
Yeah. I went and introduced you to him again, didn't I?
No.
Oh no, that was the marketing
tool.
Yeah, no, he is here. He's not from the live stream. He doesn't. He's shy.
He doesn't appear. He appears in game, yeah.
Yeah.
Come on. Die. It's just like headbutting. Oh, there we go. Now we can.
Sweet.
Alright, now we're. Oh. Yeah, I know. There's like nothing here. You get it, human. Well, that's the worst Mega Gold Rush I've ever done. Oh, there we go.
Yeah.
As soon as it runs out, it's like, yeah, it's gone. I need to get out of here. I'm going to go all the way to the right this time. Do I need to go down?
Wait, what are you trying to achieve?
I want to go all the way to the right. Oh, God, I'm starving. Oh.
No, it's fine. You got one. Go. Gen.
Oh wait, have I?
Yes.
Oh,
it shrunk.
Ready?
Anyway. No! Why is it doing this?
It's shrinking. It's like, nope! that's my score.
Okay, that's your score for this level. 802. We have two of the levels we can do. 820,032 is MasterOV's score to beat.
Go, Mr. Beaver.
Oh, I will.
Have
distraction
the
when
sound.
They were on.
Yeah, you don't have to have sound as well.
Yeah, okay. I'm going to listen to Pro
Oh, natural!
Yeah, let's go!
Right, okay, let's do this thing. Oh, that's the wrong thing. Right.
Oh wait, you have to wait 5 minutes now.
Yeah, oh yeah.
Why?
The debug and stuff.
Oh, you.
Oh wait, no,
No, and then people from Ubisoft are bothering me. yeah, choose your extra large here.
Yeah.
That, what there is it? Is that a, oh, that's a mustache.
Oh, I feel it's his tongue. It looks like his tongue stuck out.
Oh, that's interesting. Is this all legit?
Yes.
Okay, I might as well. Oh, well, hold on. I don't like the pets.
Uh-oh.
What's my savior? It's my boy.
Right, ready?
I saw Pacific Islands as well. I was all ready to put the headphones on.
Pacific Island out there. Go. Alon Z. Oh, yeah, no.
Yeah, it's like, no, start this.
Yeah, no.
Are we going?
Woo!
Are we
820,000.
820, okay.
Yeah, hard to play.
Alright. Ready?
Yeah, go.
Can you reset the Mega Golver?
Yeah.
Oh my god, he's so good in the party.
No,
okay. Okay, I will.
You're really curious. You can turn around and ask the man.
Yeah, well, that's pretty quick.
No, it's really slow! I didn't even check if it had been like max or anything.
Oh, look at that! Hey, mission far away!
Yeah!
You ready to go?
It's the mustache! All the power is behind the mustache!
It is the mustache.
I have to do this in future. I like this.
Well, you're definitely gonna beat me. This is already on 200k.
Yeah, but you're the king of Dubai, right? Or is you the king of Dubai?
I don't know anymore.
Arabian Ocean. Whatever you actually end consumers call it. It's Dubai.
It is. When I saw the birds, I was like,
I feel like I'm more zoomed in than usual.
Maybe it's because you're
not. Oh, really?
I care.
Look at the size of the
comparison. I know.
I have had this. Oh yeah, I saw that.
I love that.
Oh really?
Yeah, I thought it was brilliant.
Loads of low-end users, because they don't have it, because the device isn't able to do it, they can't have it.
Oh, if you eat the rubbish, it gives you super power.
Yeah.
I'm not falling for that one! The dolphins look cool now.
Douchebag dolphins.
I can't say that word. That's hateful.
That's what it's called.
Is that
it? Well, that's inside. Oh, okay. That's what FGOL people call them. Douchebag dolphins.
I don't know what you're doing.
I do. I know what, I kind of know what I'm doing here.
Get in.
I'm getting my goal. There we go. Okay, where's that whale? Where is it? Oh, I saw him. Where is it? Yes!
Oh, that got enough.
I know it's this! I thought that was a car. It's a tiger.
This is an iron.
Oh, God!
This is what you're expected to do every week.
Yeah. This is your life now.
Like 1 hour a week of your performance.
Basically, I'm letting you win the first one, by the way.
Oh, you let me win it. Oh, okay. Well, that was
so
nice of you.
He's a masterful master. You know?
Yeah.
He's making sure that he gets a sock.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Just saying, my score was 6.0 in this place.
Yeah, you can get that. I don't think I've gotten higher than that.
I see you had 1.5 million views on that one already.
Oh yeah, the pet. I don't know. The, yeah, the pet one's on like 1.5 million.
Yeah,
awesome.
Yeah, we were checking it out.
I love the pets. I love the pets.
I love giving my input in the past, but going through you guys' comments on YouTube.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Jeez, you went through the comment section.
Yeah, you don't do that. Ooh. Oh, you, okay. Well, at least you did.
It's a dangerous world, the comment section.
Yeah, but it was how we were. Ah, oh, you're gonna die!
I know. I don't even know what happened.
I wasn't that much.
It says belly up, but he's actually pointing down.
He's pointing down, yeah.
In yours.
We start!
So it looks like Gaming Beaver took that one. Woo! Yeah. And now we're gonna do large shots.
Arabian Sea large shots.
Instead of extra large shots, make it a bit more colorful.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Or we could just do the wall as XXL.
Or to do Mega.
What?
That's when that's when the score's really coming.
Megs versus Meg.
There you go. Yeah.
And then we can do Arctic, hard. Whatever. So we are taking what? Meg versus Meg.
Yeah.
I've just realised. You don't want to see this.
Oh, okay, yeah.
No way.
Turn around.
My name is Yoga. Which one?
Ice to sea. No, Arabian.
Yeah, you have fancy for every single one.
Oh, yeah. My job is to be the most sharkiest of admins and say absolutely atrocious things on social media. Well, have a fantastic time. It's so awesome. Right.
That's the classics, is it?
Yeah. Sink or swim, baby. Never mind.
Cool.
Let's keep it all in.
We going?
Let's go. Megalodon versus Megalodon.
Mega versus Meg.
In the Arabian Sea.
Ooh.
This will be interesting.
This will be. This is what I got my high score in.
Ah,
yeah.
Okay. Let's see if you can beat your 16 million high score from your video.
If I could, that would be pretty amazing.
With nothing.
With nothing.
Is
and
it
we go.
One,
yeah. Where's Max?
No.
Yeah, there he is. He was catching up. Oh!
Yes! Super
okay.
You can get it, yeah.
Okay, we can work on that. Can we have a quick look at the map?
Yeah,
let's see where everything is.
Drag your finger. Oliver.
I am dragging my
finger.
Drag
your finger.
Oh,
there's two down there.
HN, and then we've got.
Oh, it's full of great.
UI.
Oh, that is an unlucky
HN,
logo.
UI. Okay, and then where is. I better go.
You've got R already.
Oh, we're missing.
You're not hung. Oh! Anyway.
I would ask Charlotte.
let's cut that bit out.
Where's the other
no,
letter?
No, leave it in.
UI.
That's what you said.
Oh,
there's
G. Yes, you're on the chest.
Okay, so I need to go all the way over there first.
Right, are you going to go for you first?
Well, because my life is longest at earliest phase. That is the one when it's in Ice Temple, not Superman's house.
Oh, Fortress of Solitude?
That's it, yeah. That one. When you've got them all and the final one's there, it's like...
You are not listening.
I never survive. Ooh, can I go?
You
get
super
charged,
is it not one of those things?
No, it's not. Aww.
Oh. Oh my god.
I have my name there as number one,
you
and then Beaver second.
Yeah, you can be
don't have to today!
We can wait for the registration.
Well, I haven't got the gold car anymore, so it can't be gold.
You can just be the red car.
I got a blue
red
car.
Red car around the blue car.
Yeah, there it is.
That was so. When I was like, oh, that's what that is.
A banana.
Yeah. Yeah.
Banana building.
It's a banana. Banana building. Okay, where was it?
Ooh, that looks.
Ooh, interesting. Yeah. No.
Oh, that's
what's coming up, Steph?
Oh,
okay, where else?
London. Let me just
drag my finger across to the pause button.
Oh, yes, you better drag it across and then tap.
And then, well, you always tap with that. So I'm just after, okay, so that's middle there. Oh, but that's mega, so I'll probably go up and do a loop. Yes, let's do that. I've got like a...
That sounds pretty You're the red car.
I can be blue.
You're blue.
Red
car.
I'm blue. I don't even mind red
car. Right, I've got 80.
God real.
Yeah, God real witchcraft.
Are you for real?
Oh, wow. Oh, it's...
Is that how many can be in the high score? The high score.
No, I was 800. Right? Oh, okay, yeah, I'm gonna do that. Okay, I wanna save my, I wanna get a mega when we're at the mega.
Oh, mega rush.
Yeah. Mega rush in supersize mode.
With the mega.
Yeah,
and go eat the mega.
I did that the other day, but not quite that much. I got that would be.
I nailed it. And I had the laser, so it started. What the heck was that crab? A crab was like, no! Yeah.
A crab
was not. Okay, so.
Mutant dolphins.
Oh, yeah.
Ah, you mean
it.
So many points. 2-0, baby.
No, I'm not liking it. You got the gold rush at the right point there.
Yeah, that was
I'm
pretty good.
I'm not liking this.
Okay.
You pretty much always get a gold rush as well if you go into the place to the far
drag
right.
Drag my finger to there, and then we're going to go U, N, so it's down, follow, left.
I like how you're making a point of saying, drag my finger.
It is. My finger is a mouse button.
It's totally been dragging all over the shop.
Okay, where was it? It was down here somewhere. There it is.
Oh, yeah, you better drag your finger and find out.
There it is. No, we're good. Oh, God. I can't see where I'm going. I'm like, slow. Oh, hello.
Oh, this is where it gets tricky.
This is slowly does it.
Shark 2, it's no longer Shark 20. You need a full shark.
Oh, what? Mega can't even get through that without being burned.
You need a lava shark.
Oh, God.
Oh, God.
And exploded.
Wait.
Oh,
no. Oh, yes! I got it! Let's go! Get out of here! Okay, it was. There it is.
And where was? Just need G.
Just G.
Get G though.
Okay, where is G?
I don't know.
Was
drag your finger
down here. No, I'm trying to save. Oh no! Not the gold rush now! No! But I want to get it just down here somewhere. It's not this one. It's the next one. Oh, Mega, come on!
Get it!
Mega hungry!
Go!
Lose the combo! Go! Right, we got it!
Where's the Mega?
There's no Mega! No!
He hasn't.
He's away, stay behind him. Okay, well, let's just, check. Oh my god. How long was Super the last one? That's actually pretty damn long. Oh, can you?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh,
not super anymore. That was pretty good though. That was not too bad. You're gonna have a tough one.
I know, I'm
tough one.
Watching, like, you've got the right time.
This has worked quite well so far.
Oh.
As long as the jellyfish are alive. What are they doing?
They're great here on the whole time combo.
Uh-oh.
Yeah,
just get the
gold rush. You sort of bounce on one.
So many of them.
Yeah.
Wow,
that's cool.
Oh
my god,
wow, okay.
Hello.
That should be insane. Yeah, exactly. I was gonna say that 3D would have been insane. And my boost is totally gone.
I've been eaten,
yeah. Come on, you. Oh wow, okay. He's literally holding on to the tail. It's tail, right? Okay, I can't boost, so I'm just like slowly cruising. Which way?
Whichever way
there we go. Alright. god, it's like nothing big though.
My only scared of waste here is if I get the mega.
Yeah, I know, I'm trying to get it so that it doesn't spawn with the mega for you.
Somehow.
It's gonna take a while.
Oh no!
That's the nightmare.
What an ending.
What a brilliant
Jesus ending. I can't even nothing. Save me no, anymore. No. That's not bad.
You get it once.
5.4.
Really good score.
5.4. He's huge. Look at him. Tanking it. That's a new 5 score.
You've unlocked extra large shots.
I sure
as
have.
Well.
Oh, awesome!
And you make 550 fish.
Oh.
And
30 salmon. Sorry, his chair was just like. Right,
5.4 million is the score to beat. Can the Gaming Beaver beat it as a naked Megalodon? Tune in next time on the next Max as well.
Just the same, but
keep it nice and fair. An area of rich pickings and facing environmental devastation.
Ooh.
Oh.
Never read it before.
Yeah.
Go.
Oh, am I going?
Yeah.
I'm not.
No. Go.
Ah, now I am.
There you go.
Gaming Beaver's score to beat 5.14.
5.4, bro.
5.14?
Yeah.
Four
it's 5.14 million.
14 is less than 4. When it comes to points.
Hold on.
What's wrong?
I'm looking at the map! I have to do this. Oh, I've got a good loadout. Good. It's not up there. Please, everything. Oh. Yes! That's good. Everything's going to be on the right, though. It's all going to be.
It's gonna be plus? Oh! Why is it on a plus?
Oh, there!
Yeah,
it's
a plus!
Go here!
That's a plus.
Well, that's a really good
That's good. Because I'll be heading down there, and then you.
So it's all bottom, and then end up at the top.
Yeah, pretty much. There's just one missing.
It's great to hear your like tactics on this. It's
yeah,
cool
I like try a little route and always set.
Yeah.
Okay. Is that all of them?
Yeah, that's all of them. Yeah. There's nothing.
That's all six.
So basically, it.
Count down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, it is.
And then
end
six.
Up there.
So basically, start there, go there.
Oh, you're gonna go backwards? Oh, follow the current.
You're giving me too much credit here, though.
Yes, let me get my
let
little
the
what is it,
yeah.
protractor yeah. sort of map here.
Yeah.
The compass.
Nice high pressure down there.
The winds are strong, the tide is right.
Yeah.
I've got a long way to go.
That's the noise they make when
they die.
That's right.
I was thinking that. Who does the voices?
I think Stafford Baller. He did the music for the game. The music for Iron Man. The music for the Iron Man. There might be mates of his. But in the animations, he's like, do you want to get those up?
Yeah.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Is that you, though?
No, I'm not a Stafford Baller. We do have a version which is the HR manager, Alex, doing the voices and stuff.
There we go! Just flop about, flail
you
know, angrily!
The Megalodon existed today!
Get on the right, you jump up there, plenty of
I've tried. I can't either. I thought that was something else you needed.
Yeah, there you can get a jetpack later.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. There was a sign!
The sign got me.
Oh, you have the sign.
I love that sign. I was like, well, there's definitely something.
The thing is, I remember saying to Chris, like, why is that there? He's like, are you actually going to add it? Like, I don't know. He's like, what you can do is you're going to start asking about it. So I'm like, the sign up!
Oh, really?
I think you went there. He's
in the
Yeah, it's gone.
Sign has gone. Sign is genuine. Oh wow, you lucky thing.
Hey, skills. But this is the thing. I get the feeling that there's gonna be a letter right. Oh, thank God.
Oh, you right.
One usually in there, and I hate that. So
that's fine, wasn't it?
Mega and H. I've just got Gold Rush there, so this isn't looking good. It's gonna go multiply, but maybe the Mega Ron will be there.
It might be.
Because I'm doing bad. Okay, I think it'll be in here because I'm not doing too great. He'll be like, yeah, there it is.
Oh,
yeah.
I'm quite
so.
Glad you didn't have the Gold Rush for a while at the
I'm not
for- Yeah. I was like,
oh.
Oh man, I have actually.
Oh, where's it?
You have been the one before.
Oh no, there's no boosting.
I'm gonna try.
Go, go, go.
There we go. Oh no, I need boost to even get in here. Thank God.
Just
saying that. Yeah, it's just like, I'm ready. I'm ready.
Okay.
Yeah, I think it's a block thing.
Yeah.
It just like helps so much.
Oh yeah. Oh, they're definitely played strategically.
Yeah.
That's the U.
Oh.
I know this.
You're Yugi.
It's
Yay! You went out your way. Yeah.
I'm in
now
the
you're
hungry. Yeah, I know it is. Up, down, up, down. Yeah, just sway. Oh, I'm in the wrong place. I'm in the blooming anglerfish lair.
Score an angler.
Oh, trying to eat my pet.
Do something.
This could be good actually, because I've almost got Mega Rush at the same time. Oh, you! Oh, oh. Thank
you.
This
is when the force goes.
Yes.
Yeah. Really
yes. Done. Okay.
Now
okay.
Get a combo.
So it's gonna be a hungry Mega combo.
Hungry.
Hopefully, if I can get it. Oh, there we go. I'm going pretty slow. Is that beating everything?
Oh, I can't see everything.
Tell us which way you're going.
You just, it's the sway to and fro tactic.
Get the boat.
No, he's so close to winning. So close. Come on.
Die,
James. Yeah, that's how. What killed the
Megalodon? Chains of oppression.
Oh no, that's not good.
Oh, he's so close.
Four. What was I? 1.4.
Hey, I haven't even died yet, so I've still got that.
Yeah. I forgot about that.
Shrink for no reason.
You gotta get it for the shrink.
Yeah, speed is the key.
Oh, they're trapping you in.
Look at this!
They're
trapping
you in.
Oh.
Yes, jellies. Do it.
I know.
You're dead.
No.
Oh, okay. Oh no! You
little fuck! Come on, you got this.
I'm gonna get it.
You'll make 3 points.
Oh, wait, oh, it's alive?
Yes!
Oh. Okay, well, that's it. I think you only.
Yeah, but then
oh, look how close you were! Like, imagine!
I thought. Didn't I die there? It took ages for the thing to come up.
I did die.
Oh, oh really?
Oh. When a texture and a mesh love each other very much.
I thought it was just like the rare black gem.
Yeah, like 10 worth.
Yeah.
This isn't Mario, come on.
Mario?
Let me just phone up Nintendo and be like...
Oh yeah, they're okay. Oh, thank
God. Can you imagine the accessories?
Yeah, they're right. Oh, get out of there.
So basically, I gave him the Mega Rush a little bit earlier, so...
Is that it?
Yeah, that's the case.
Cry of the desperate, eh? Oh.
MasterOV. Oh my God. Oh, I got the slung, it's okay.
And the goal.
Yeah,
I get
try. But it's just like too shallow. Yeah, there's no way.
Actually,
you
can't get up there.
You must have to have jetpack for that.
Jetpack or like a max mega. You just got the ocean.
Wait for skateboard.
Yeah. Wait for Alan coming soon.
Yeah, have you found him in the Arctic?
I haven't found him yet, actually.
Yeah.
I think I saw him once.
Yeah, uh-huh. Yeah, I noticed it like just watching through one of my videos. I was like, there he is!
Yes.
So I wonder if he's gonna make a combo. Yeah. Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead down here.
Nah,
unless I get a gold rush and I can boost
and
back.
Boost through the...
Yeah, boost through the fire and
yeah,
the flame!
Go.
Yes!
Yeah, go!
This is Death
go,
Central!
Go.
Yeah. Oh, maybe.
It's worth putting a little jar and you go through the...
Oh wow, I know. Oh, there's nothing I can do here. I've just
go. Find a blobfish.
Did it? Was that who saved me there? That was amazing.
Come on.
Okay. Give me the current.
This could be so deadly.
Still going.
Oh yeah. Again, but I didn't get any multiply for it. So. Oh yeah. This is.
Look.
Hey, yeah. Thanks.
Hey, this is your account!
Yes, this is why you wanted us here.
This is a frick.
Debug. So So anyway.
Oh, 48!
Oh,
64!
Nice! The one.
Such maths.
Oh wow, I'm getting so lucky.
What
I mean, this is all the dead bro.
Here comes Poseidon!
Yeah.
Oh god.
Oh no.
Oh no, MasterOV is interfering with the gameplay!
Oh, Nintendo.
Oh no. Oh god. Oh, it's a second go. Just eat. Oh!
Nearly.
I had to make a sacrifice. Oh, they did!
Yeah.
As long as you call it Barrio.
Yeah.
Shario.
Yeah. 8 mil.
Blondie!
Muckles!
Muckles!
So I think that maybe Gaming Beaver won. By some small margin.
Yes.
I think this big high score button here.
Oh, I did it!
I saved the world.
That's two out of two
that
you've won.
Yeah. You came further, so
I got
that win. So.
That's true. I traveled a long way for this victory.
You came all the way from
Tin. Oh, Georgie land.
Aye.
A wee man. That's what
I'm saying. Don't stop. So there's one more challenge in the Arctic that we're going to do.
Arctic? Oh.
Yeah.
Okay.
Should we play as most
small shark?
Yes. The reef shark.
The extra small black tip reef. But black tip reef. You're allowed
one revived because you can only.
Yeah,
if you can make it.
Yeah, that's why you might miss.
You wanna go as naked?
Yeah.
Yeah, sure, why not? Let's go strip hungry shark.
Yeah.
Let's do this.
So this is the reefy reef.
Okay, so small
the icy
shark.
Wilderness home to many unique species.
I love that they don't squeal anymore, the seals.
I wonder why that occurred. Maybe somebody complained about
it. I'm sorry, it was horrible.
It was a lot of squealing.
They're like, barf!
It felt really evil.
Barf! They're like,
all right.
In that place.
It's time. Oh yeah, I did say that was a dead zone to them and they're like, yeah. So anyway.
I earned my death over there.
Right, Gaming Beaver is about to do the challenge of mightiness of hardness.
By the map.
I was going to say, by the map.
I'll grow the map.
Oh,
yeah. Pick 35. Go on, I dare you.
Oh.
Go on.
Go on.
Oh my god. I love this currency.
I love this update.
97% extra.
Numbers.
There you go, Jeep.
Okay.
Hey, look, that's not too bad.
Oh, what? Come on.
Pretty good.
Oh, okay.
Oh, unless I can't get through there.
That's probably, well, you won't be able to.
I won't.
Through anything.
Not unless you've got Mega Gold Brush, right? You can still smash through things.
Can you?
I don't know.
Do you even know?
Do you?
Let me just quickly go and ask somebody.
Just troll, I guess, quickly.
Surely, like, because they wouldn't put the letters somewhere you couldn't get
them.
Right?
If you can get Mega Gold Brush as him and do that.
Look at this.
Smile for Twitter.
Enjoy.
That is terrifying.
I love doing my terrifying face. It's perfect. So yeah, I'm not doing this because, like, look at that.
You can do it. Reef sharks are actually
known
out
for
of
going
water.
On land. You are right.
Yes, they are. They grow legs.
Have you seen Piranha 3 Double D or something?
Yes.
Don't.
Wasn't it amazing?
Don't talk to us about that. Okay, we've got to ask to make the game.
It did that bad things to our people.
Oh, that is so good.
You what?
You should talk to Chris
about what?
You don't actually kill them, you just...
You are like a swarm. You
really?
Oh, right, okay, so it was more like, hey, you're sort of copying our ideas. So...
Sounds so good.
So there's gonna be a big prize.
No! You're a big
prize. I basically am at this size.
You can't even kill a penguin!
No,
that's it, you can't eat the turtles, the big turtles.
Okay.
No.
Okay.
Even
this
the red fair. Fish could kill you know that.
I don't even like a penguin should be able to kill me, right?
Penguins
just
can't.
Imagine if the penguin turned around just take you out. Yeah.
Can I
you can't smash through the ice.
Yeah, I'm done. Or am I?
Oh, go,
look at my Mega Roach!
Did you smash it?
Oh,
what was that crab? I was like,
oh. No.
You got Mega Gold Rush straight away.
Yeah, I earned it. This is my last playthrough. Oh, yes!
Oh, come on!
Yes!
Look at that!
It is Mega Gold Rush.
I can do this.
Alright, well, you're going to do it. When this ends, you're dead.
Come on. Go into my tentacles.
Oh, this. What's going to be the end of it?
Probably a huge killer whale.
Yeah. Oh, chest.
Oh, yes! Oh, can I even eat
the
gem?
Yeah, I thought you weren't going to eat the gem.
Oh, look at the black gem again.
Legendary.
Oh no, yes. Can I even? I don't think so. Oh no!
Take it down.
The hunter becomes the hunter.
Get a gemmy.
I'm trying to.
Yeah.
Oh. I'm nervous now.
That black gem though. Yeah. We'll never have words about that.
I don't think so.
No. I think you're doing alright though, considering.
You are doing well. You got a mega friggin' gold rush.
What happened to the fish that attacked you in this level? Because there were like cod that attacked you, they were dead. And I was like, I can't. Were they charm? I can't. I was like,
there's you from the top left hand corner. Whee!
Oh yeah, I'm not getting through that.
You can jump over it.
They were up here.
You can't go under it.
Oh,
oh my god.
Jeebus!
Jump over it. Oh wait, no, you might be
able to.
Oh yes! Glitches and be britches.
That is called missing collision.
Can I eat him through? Get his toesies.
Yeah, I'll get, yeah, just break it through the ice.
Feet.
Oh, what's in there? What's that? Hung?
Oh, that's a charm! It's back! Oh, you guys added it back in.
They never got rid of it.
I didn't think they got rid of it.
Oh, really?
Maybe it just was like the wrong color for a bit.
Yeah, I don't know.
Because I played a shark where it hurts you. Just like when you're big, doesn't it?
Oh, maybe, yeah, that's
it's
it.
It's just like, it's there.
Because originally it was like red and stuff, and I was like, I can't really distinguish this. And then I get. Oh, did you see that? You cheeky bugger!
Oh, no!
Okay, yeah, I don't mind dying to that.
27k.
Yeah. If I can get the revive.
Yeah. Oh, it's so small.
Yes! Yeah. It's almost as small as I am.
It's almost like a game in its own.
Yeah, it is. I love that game. Use the gem.
The black gem.
Yeah.
Yeah, the next one's done.
Why?
Because they're that hard. Yeah,
yeah. Why not?
Whatever you guys want. Come on, puppy.
What's that up there?
Oh, little puppy!
No!
Get another one!
I'm not getting it.
Oh,
no, not
wow. Watery grain.
28,000. Dude.
Alright.
Go for
okay,
it.
Let's do this.
Alright.
Do you want to set it up?
I need to like cast my magic spell on the computer. 28,100. 3 minutes 48. That's not too bad in the Antarctic at all.
Was that level 1?
You were level not 1.
No,
because I
seven,
had to do some game
eight.
Like actually.
You've gone down. Have you ever been near a gold rush? Mega gold rush?
Probably not.
I thought you were going to go probably. I was like, yeah.
Possibly.
No.
Possibly. We need to
check. Yeah, let's find out.
And then you're not the game leader, are you? Whee! Magic. Right.
It's
changing.
It was big.
It was do you want it to be big or not?
No, it doesn't matter.
I want the full thing to be on.
Yeah.
There we go.
Let's go.
Just link to the channel and everything.
Yeah.
Go.
Right. Where are we? Tap. Okay. Ooh, H. Y-R-G.
Doable.
N.
Oh, don't know. No,
can't get through. There's no way I can get through that. Okay, well, Hungry's out. We'll just kick ass.
Like an advert for Just Eat.
Hungry's out.
Be fresh.
Rule number 144, or whatever it is.
I don't know. Oh no, that's a Big Bang Theory little thing, isn't it?
Yeah, but it's about Just Eat, isn't it?
Hungry.
Oh, Hungry House.
Just Eat is that one where they change the words of normal songs.
Chicken Madras.
Oh, it's awful.
Chicken Madras.
Yeah.
It's awful.
Sadly, no.
The latest
Big Bang
one I saw was like.
What did you think of the return of the Golden Pair?
Oh, and the taxi.
I didn't find him funny. I found the man going, oh,
that's
funny.
It, yeah.
I didn't know what it was supposed to be, but I thought that was quite funny. And then they realised he was really funny and did it, and it wasn't.
And then he was there. Oh shoot. Oh, what? I can't even eat. Of course I can't.
You can't even eat.
Dude, did I get 28,000 score?
Yeah.
You were almost there.
Yeah.
I was done already.
Made it.
I don't know how.
Yeah.
What have I done? I'm staying up here.
I don't know, whatever it did up here, but...
Where the bull sharks run.
Yeah.
In Goldrush, can you eat anything?
Oh,
no!
Oh, no!
Here we go. Come on, come on, where's it gonna be? Where's it gonna be?
It's gonna fool you.
Yes!
Yeah, there you go.
Okay, okay, no,
get away
go
from
to the right.
Get away!
Now
we'll
look at you.
Cheeky narwhal.
Cheeky.
Oh, can I not eat them?
No.
Oh! Calm down, everyone.
Jesus. Battle of the Unicorns.
Have I even had a gold rush yet?
Yeah, you have. That's how you got the score.
Oh, okay. I don't want to go deep because it's dangerous.
Stop.
Dun, 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 dun. Oh, go, 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 go. Get something, get something, get something. Yay!
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 22,000!
Oh, gosh. Oh, shoot. Where am I now? This is not wise. Okay, I'm going back up. Oh, gosh.
Oh, yeah, baby.
Hello? Oh, that's fine. See, at least with this though, you can like dodge the mines.
Yeah, I suppose.
Hug the wall. Whoa, what is that crab just-
The crab's always full.
Surprise!
Crab was here. I'm here. Can I eat these? Yes.
Yeah, but they want to eat you too.
Are those the char?
I can't remember what they're called. Johanna told me before, and I was just like, yeah, just wait. Fighty fish. This fish is pulled on up, take blood, blah, blah, blah. All right. Oh, yeah, there should be green sharks here. Oh, the green one shark? Yeah, the green one shark, yeah. Yeah. Oh, except for, that's fine. It would be very slow.
Yeah, the whale. When did you get that? When you played whale shark. That's 2018. No, you played it. Oh, you played it. You played whale shark. It was really bass. And you played the pre-alpha. Yeah, I remember that. You played the pre-alpha. Yeah, I remember. Oh god. So you had to keep secrets on that forever. I couldn't have done that. How, yeah. I mean, I can do it. Yeah, my NDA was like, this is for a year now.
Yeah, but we were like,
we're gonna release this very soon. Yeah. See, a year later. We're still on it. We're making it perfect.
Yeah, but look at it. It's beautiful.
It is.
It's beautiful.
I'm totally not gonna win this. I don't know how I got that first one so well.
Don't forget,
you did get a mega gold rush.
I did get a mega gold rush, yeah.
Cheeky scoundrel.
I earned it, it was from my last life.
Get that shoulder.
Well, yeah, but you were also.
Whoa, that's
kind of
a guy.
Yeah, we're all good.
Oh, I have two more thousand.
Yeah, but I don't know where I'm going. Playing the risky game. Let's go. Oh,
jeez.
Going down. Down. Oh!
I'm alive.
We're okay. What else is there?
Luckily,
where is everything?
Isn't too bad when you're a small shark, so you can sort of investigate and escape things.
It's really interesting going back to this shark after playing Megalodon.
Oh, shoot.
Oh,
shoot.
Oh, no.
Come here, little.
Every fish counts.
It does, like, before, you're like, oh, what the heck?
That's, Jesus crap.
That's just ridiculous. Oh, there's nothing.
Oh,
there we go.
Oh, sardines.
Yes, faith.
Where is this gold rush at? There's like.
Yeah, you need a tiny little thing.
This way.
Ah! There it is. Oh.
No, well. You.
Yes!
Yes!
Do something.
Oh,
eat someone. Come. You. All of you. Yeah.
Yeah, there you go. I don't know.
Yeah, I've done it. I'm taking on this bad boy.
And then you die.
Dead me.
Maybe that's why you earned it. Because you're like,
Yeah.
You did good on
it. We did alright.
So. There you go.
I thought this
was actually looking a bit funny.
Thank you so much for watching this Chompathon of Hungry Shark World. So we saw that Gaming Beaver won two of the three challenges. MasterOV won probably the hardest challenge, is playing against the small shark.
Thank you.
So I think they both have equal merit when it comes to Hungry Shark World, but we can let you decide in the comment section who you think deserved to take the crown of Hungry Shark.
Oh no!
But until next time, thanks so much for tuning in, guys. Bye.
Bye.
A while ago, yeah.